Today I will show you how to set up Ryujinx Nintendo Switch emulator to play Switch games in Windows PC. First download all the files from links in this video description. I have put link for Switch version 9.2.0 along with the latest 9.2.0 keys for it. You can see the files on my screen here. Now download the latest Ryujinx zip from link in description. Extract it and wait for it to finish. This may take some time. Open publish folder in it. Run the ryujinx.exe file. Create a shortcut to desktop for convenience if you want. You will get error that keys file is missing. Click OK. Now, Ryujinx window will open. Click on the file tab in this window and click, open Ryujinx folder. Here, in the system folder, you need to put the prod.keys file. Copy it from the downloaded keys folder and paste it here. Now close the Ryujinx window and open it again. Now we need to install the firmware. Click on Tools tab in the Ryujinx window and then under Install Firmware, click Install a firmware from XCI or ZIP. In the new window, browse for the downloaded firmware ZIP, and click Open. And then click Yes to install. In this step you will get error if the keys and firmware are not latest. I have provided you the latest firmware and keys. So no worries. Now in the Options tab of Ryujinx window, click Settings, in the General tab, under the Game Directories section, click Add. Browse for the folder where all your Switch games are. Click Open. Click Save to apply the changes. Now reopen Ryujinx once again and you can fire up your games. I will try running Pokken Tournament. You can run any game you have. You can also check the version of the firmware we installed in the lower right corner. So, the emulation has begun. Ryujinx can run almost all Switch games, but in low speed. On the other hand, Yuzu, which is yet another Switch emulator, can run many games in full speed, but all games do not run in Yuzu. I suggest to use Yuzu first and use Ryujinx for games that don't run in Yuzu. Check out my Yuzu setup guide. Link in description. Thanks for watching the video. Share it to others who would like to play Switch games in PC. And like this video if it helped you. And hit that red subscribe button below.